Oh, hey guys. Hi there. You're all very welcome back to Living Room Live. I got blocked again. I even said don't block me. I'm going to wait for you to come back now. You're all probably just waiting there. Hi. Guess what happened?
Guess.
Facebook's still not back yet. Hey, how are ya? I got blocked on Facebook, which happens during Alanis. Hi guys! Oh, are you all coming over to Instagram now? Wait, Facebook, there we go. I don't know if I'm allowed back on Facebook, but hey guys, welcome. You're all very welcome. No, I don't know if it was Metallica or at Alanis, but Warner, I did say Warner, I probably should have. Like, I called them out specifically. Okay, well, no one's back on Facebook yet. So, right, I guess we'll just go with it, right? I'm gonna skip this one because it's my mom's one. Oh no, see, my mom's gonna miss it. Kevin, go tell my mom. Hi, everyone. Been blocked again. Oh wait, one. Hi, Facebook. I'm back. I got blocked. Even though I said don't, even though I asked them nicely not to. Okay, so this is my mom and I's anthem, so I just want to wait until she's back. I broke the internet. I don't think so, but I am flattered that they thought I might be Alanis Morissette. This is what happens, and I'm flattered, really. So if you're just joining me, sorry, I just got blocked on Facebook, and so I appreciate you joining me on Instagram, but you can also Instagram also blocked me, and they deleted the rest of my videos, so you'll have to check me out on YouTube. I do have a YouTube channel where I post all of these live streams, so if you ever miss them and you don't want to go back on Facebook, I have live streams, all of these, posted on my YouTube channel, which is just my name, Allison Saul. So go check that out. Okay. I do all those illegal songs, Warner. Mom, I hope you're back. This is my anthem with my mom. Oh yeah. Mom, are you there? Tell me. Some sugar in my bowl. What does that mean? I feel like that's an innuendo, but that's also just what I think about everything. I keep my fences, I don't get kicked around. Instagram Live, where Facebook just blocked me and we're back now, so I am. See, everybody, Kieran agrees. It's so hot here, but in America, they're laughing at us. Here's one that won't get blocked. I'm going to tag you if you're not, just in case. Sam, Mantahees. So when she comes on, be like, that's because she has a song for you. I don't have time to. I don't want to mess up the stream anymore. Yes, from your former employer. Yeah, my mom has an iPad Air, and I have an iPhone SE, and not the recent one. I'm talking the one from like 2014 or something. I don't need your judgment. Here's some Demi Lovato. Samantha, this is because I have some songs coming up for you soon. Same characters if you didn't bark. We're fine. Now we just need Facebook to not block my video, please.
Twisted reality, hopeless insanity.
This one's for you as well. This is that musical theater one. This is from Heather's.
Thank you.
Green Room Live. Samantha, stick a tune, because I've got another one from a musical for you. This one's from Mean Girls, the musical, which is actually excellent. If you haven't heard it, this is the Regina George bit when she finds the burn book and hands it over. Sorry, I hope you got all that.
My name is Regina George.
Welcome to Living Room Live. We're in the home stretch now. We've got our penultimate, is that what it is? When it's the second last? Penultimate song that we do every week. A little bit of nostalgia and a particularly large amount of dodgy dance moves. And I am not sorry.
Now baby, come on, play my love.
I might be sorry about that bit. a little sorry. Well, guys, you know what this means. We've come to the end of our set. My set? Our set. Anybody, and you all know, you're my somebody that I love. Thank you. I know. I'm here every Wednesday. Sometimes I get blocked. Like this week.
Each morning I get up on a diet. Hey, I'm barely sailing on my feet.
Take a look at yourself in the mirror and cry.
What are you doing?
Beautiful inside too. Mwah. I miss you already. See you next week. Bye.